I think he's a great coach. You know, and, I think the best thing about him, and it's just they have some like players, coaches, who really kind of close to the players, explain and everything, kind of help you develop. He's one of those guys.
Since I've been here, he's kind of been just talking to me about certain things, just challenging me a little bit early on, just because he wants me to develop at a fast rate.
Last year we were playing a lot of one-on-one, a lot of holding the ball. This year he wants us to move our bodies a lot more with motion, using each other, passes, just using each other to get each other open, easier shots instead of taking a lot of these tough shots we've been taking in the past.
My teammates, the guys, they've been so great in buying in and participating and making themselves and help lifting each other up to become better. It's been fascinating to see, and we've had everyone around for quite some time now, getting work in, working together, and I think you can kind of, it's palpable. It's going to be a special year this year.